What's going on? It's Scott here, and this is a Raspberry Pi 4. Just came out recently, and I'm trying to show you. So it plays all the retro stuff. We've got everything from Atari to various Game Boy, Nintendo SNES, even Sega CD. It does play N64. The controller I have is just the that Buffalo USB controller. I haven't figured out how to map the buttons yet to this game, but I just launched something here just to show you pretty much how it works. I'm trying to find Mario 64.
It's me, Mario! Hello!
So some audio artifacts. As far as the game itself, they all seem to load and run pretty well. And this is unmodified. Raspberry Pi 4, it's just stock the CPU and so forth. It's is not overclocked. And here it is. Again, I need to map my buttons. I'm unable to move Mario right now. Still need to get that configured. But this is N64 on the Raspberry Pi 4, and it works.